video proof. Bro, Arby's is great. I love Arby's. No, I don't. Oh, you say, yo. Dude, I gotta pin these comments, bro, because there's a lot of trolls in the chat right now. Dude, you came in at a funny part. But look, thank you so much, bro. I won't stop making the music. It'll be crazy. Stay tuned. The EP's done, bro. So I could send you some of the EP. Yeah, Omar, leak the footage, bro. Yo, everybody. Bro, are you serious? Look at this, dude. Bro, are you guys both on a Friday? I thought you guys are at a photo shoot. What are you doing? You guys are both tapped in on the boy. Dude, it's Friday. I thought... What are you guys doing, dude? We gotta film vlogs this weekend, alright? Come over tomorrow and we'll get it. Word, I'll DM you after this and get your number so I can catch a sneak peek of this gold. Yes, bro. After the live, text me. I'll send you some tunes. I'd love to. You have COVID? I'm so sorry. Absolutely, Isaac. Talk soon, bro. Huh? Omer's your grandma. Huh? All right, guys, let's move on, man. There's way many other things. There's a lot of other things to talk about. Okay, what is this going on? Do you like Black Bear's new song? I do. I thought it was a great song. Great song. Bro. Alright, everybody calm down, dude. Everybody calm down. Oh, no way. Look at this, guys. If you check her profile picture, OG picture from a meet and greet. That's crazy. Hope you're doing well. I love you. Good morning from Australia. We miss you. Dude, I miss Australia. I love it there. But it is mad far. Like, I remember when I got to Australia, I was a little bit like, wow, it would be a long time to get home. You know? Oh, I'm going to London. I'll be in London in a few weeks. I can't wait. Jake Crocker in the building. Look at that. What are your thoughts on Harry Styles? My thoughts on Harry Styles? I love Harry Styles. Yo, Tanks, thank you so much. What's up? How's it going? Jay Crocker in the building. Woo! Go stream, hey, hello, goodbye. Go stream, life's all good. Yo, Jake, if you're still watching, check this.
Sheesh.
I keep this on my fridge. Oh, I see the comment. Let's go. What are my thoughts on Justin Bieber? He's dope. I like Justin Bieber. He inspired me a lot. Low key. Not low key. Like, he definitely did. His music and stuff. Forever a Sartorian. Thank you for the badge. Claire, thank you for the badge. You used to say sheesh a lot back then. Yeah. True. The Kid Leroy concert got canceled. Oh, damn. Claire, thank you so much for the love. Thank you, Claire. Shout out to you guys in the chat. Shout out to everybody watching. That's been tuned in, bro. I've been doing these live streams a lot. Yo, everybody. Yo, can you guys do me a favor? Let me know. Comment in the chat if you can do me a favor. Bro, comment on... Never mind. No. There's no favor. The favor is, can you guys go stream the Worth It? Can you guys stream Worth It? And be sure to leave a like when you watch it. Andy, thank you for the badge. I appreciate it. No, bro. Dude, my favorite was gonna be... I was just gonna say, yo, comment on Carter's Instagram and say, bro, post about the Worth It video. I swear. But don't do that. Actually, don't do that. Claire, thank you so much for the 3-heart badge. But you guys saw that, right? Like how Carter and Omar just came in here like a duo and just trolled me. How messed up is that, man? Like, yo, did you guys see that take place the way that I saw that take place? Did you guys see that? It was like a 2v1. Did you guys see that, dude? No. Claire, thank you for the badge, bro. No, that was funny. Bro, don't actually go comment on their Instagrams. You know what I'm saying? No, dude, those are actually my boys. Like, we hang out a lot. And Carter directed the Worth It music video. I don't know if you guys know that, but Carter directed the Worth It video. Someone said I should get a pet rat. They're very cute. Maybe. All right, sit in one place. Okay. All right. I'll listen to that, dude. Yeah, no, I'm not even joking. Carter directed the Worth It music video. Keep walking if it helps. Nah, it's chill. Someone said, I know it didn't just pause. What does that mean? The live's been going for me. What's up? Carter did a great job directing it. He did, bro. He really did. I'm hype with how it turned out. Lucy, thank you so much for the 3-heart badge. I appreciate you. Claire, thank you so much. Jacob, you're ignoring me, definitely? No. What? Someone said, I want a pet pig. Word. Word. Actually, Christina said that. Jacob, I can't believe I haven't bullied you in the last 10 minutes. Someone said people are bold in this chat. Dude, I feel like I can't actually see all the comments. Like, I must miss some of them because to me, I only see like a certain amount, dude. Lucy, thank you so much for the 3-heart badge. I appreciate the love. Thank you. Dude, I didn't break any bones on that. I just cracked my neck. Lucy, thank you so much for the 3-heart badge. Profile's glowing. Why was it so loud? That's a really good question. I've been cracking my neck for a little while. Which can't be good. But like, dude, I feel tension if I don't do it. So what do I do? Lucy, what's up? Claire, how's it going? Stretch normally? Oh. That's the first I'm hearing of this. Is that like just like one of these? Who else went through a Jacob obsession phase when they were younger, says Caitlin 0416. Dude, that I got the 10% warning, bro. I got 10% charge. 10%. Good morning. How's it going? Someone said, please, I'm still in that phase. 6 years going strong. Let's go. Go charge your phone. That could be a good idea. I'm starting to think that could be a good idea. I went to a concert. And he waved a fidget spinner at me. What does that mean? Like, was I holding the fidget spinner? And then I was like, hey. But that sounds like a fun time. I guess I'm not just exactly recalling it. No way, dude. You're going to Everest with Posner? Bro, I saw that. I've been DMing with him. You know? Lucy Sartorius, thank you so much for the 3-heart badge. Yeah, don't worry about to mama. Yeah, there we go. My comments are delayed. They definitely are. Yo, that's love. Someone said, I'm using data for you. That's just love. We love that. Dude, that'd be crazy if we all went. I miss you too. Probs because your phone is about to die. Yeah, that could be. Well, guys, I might just hop off. I might hop off live. Low key, go work on some music. If you guys want to go show some love to the Worth It video, it's out everywhere. Link in my bio. Davis in the building. How's it going? All right, guys. I love you so much. I'm probably going to hop off live. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for watching the Worth It music video. Link in my bio. It's out right now. And go stream Lost But Found. Because why not? I love you so much. I'm going to try to keep up the daily lives because I know that you guys like watching them. And I have a fun time doing them. So I will see you guys tomorrow, most likely. Have a great Friday. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And remember that you're worth it. And it's worth it to stay, no matter how difficult it may seem.